This one is for our youth. It's not about bobbing and weaving to a song, but it's about learning the wisdom and discernment. Because if not, you're definitely pulling up instead of praying up. It's spiritual. Learn to start your day off by praying and reading the word of the Lord. So when things get hard, you don't break down, don't look around or fall down to the ground. But get on your knees, say, Lord, help me. Lord, help me, please, to live a life acceptable in your sight. I'm just trying to live right. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. Find someone that you trust to walk through, talk through, that can really help you. 'Cause things can get so real, you have to tell someone just how you feel. Let it be someone that knows the Lord for real, Holy Ghost filled, that'll pray you through, see you through when we come to agreement. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. Stay prayed up so you don't pull up when it gets rough and you've got head enough. So much going on, my brothers and sisters, you have to stay strong. Drum it on as always, God's promised us better days. Oh, drum it on as always, God's promised us better days. Yeah, drum it on as, drum it on as, but only as always. 'Cause God has promised.